Hello students, this is Pooja, Uppal and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you that how we can know about the decimal expansions are terminating and non-terminating without doing actual division. अब suppose जैसे मैंने लिया है number 1/4, तो 1/4 को हम यहाँ पे divide करके देखेंगे, check करेंगे कि ये terminate करता है या नहीं करता. जैसे मैंने ले लिया है 1/7 और 1/7 it is non-terminating. This is non-terminating and repeating. तो ये हम divide करके check करते हैं. Without division can we check? Suppose मैं ले लेती हूँ 23/2^3 and 5^2. 2³ and 5^2. See, without division we can check the denominator. Denominator को check करके हम बता सकते हैं. Like we are having the denominator in the powers of 2 and 5. If we are having the denominator in the powers of 2 and 5, so it will be terminating as we have done it yesterday also. So you can check it out in my last video. And next one is 129/2^2, 5^7 and 7^5. See, we are having 2^2 and 5^7, but in dono ke saath mere paas 7^5 bhi hai. So it will be non-terminating. Ye terminate nahi karega. It will be non-terminating, repeating. Next we will take 35/50. 35/50 and see the denominator. We can check it. 35/50. 50 we can write it like 2 × 5^2, 2^1 and 5^2. So it is having the powers of 2 and 5 only. So it will be terminating. So without doing actual division, we can know the numbers, the decimals, the rational numbers are having terminating decimal expansion or non-terminating decimal expansion by just looking at the denominator. And if the denominator is in the powers of 2 and 5 only, then it can be terminating, otherwise it will be non-terminating, repeating. Thank you so much. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you.